It's me, the preacher from the Philippines. And this is my response to this blasphemous, silly, hellish, satanic video. So it is you, cool atheist, who is blaspheming, making fun of my video. You know what, cool atheists, if you think all of you atheists, mockers and blasphemers of God, especially you, most piano and P channel, if you think I'm being affected for what you are doing against my videos, you are out of your mind. No way that I will be affected. No way that I will quit preaching the words of God. I am just telling you this. You are just adding torments after torments for your soul in hell. Coletis, I am advising you to repent. Repent and rectify these evil deeds. I am telling you, you will die before your appointed time. You will be tormented in hell. You will be burned in hell for eternity. You will see your father Satan in hell. You will never escape the wrath of God. Why are you so fool? On judgment day, you will beg God for forgiveness. When you will realize that this preacher 84040 that is preaching for your own sake, for your soul, you will wish that you have believed in me. You will wish that you have repented while you are being burned alive in hell. There your father Satan is mocking you. Cool atheist, cool atheist, I'm telling you, you're a man full of evil, lunatic, idiot, insane, abnormal, silly man. I'm telling you this, cool atheist, at the hardest part of hell, there you will be tormented, burned in hell forever and ever. Why are you so fool? Pijaner, go ahead. Keep on mocking and blaspheming me. Oh my, you are just adding tortures after tortures, torments after torments for your soul in hell. No way that you will affect me. No way that I will quit. You are just making me popular, Mr. P Channel, cool atheist, blasphemer. Thank you so much for giving me so much attention. That means to say you are being convicted. That means to say your soul, your spirit is torturing you, talking to you that there is God, there is judgment day, there is heaven and there is hell, but you are just so fool. Cool atheist, I am telling you this. On judgment day, you will beg God for eternity. Again, these are the exact words that you will hear from God on judgment day. Jesus will just tell to you one by one, I never knew you, cool atheist. Depart from me. I never knew you, most piano, depart from me. I never knew you, P-channel, depart from me. I never knew you, Rhapmatic, depart from me. I never knew you, atheist at large, Satanist 4007. I never knew you, Sonic Mako, R2 Black. I never knew you, Abdul Chaco 188 and Bats 06. Winam 666, where are you, my brother? Are you now being tormented in hell? Winam 666, I do not see your commands anymore. Why are you now reaping the consequences of your evil ways? And God will just tell to each one of you, all of you, depart from me, all of you atheists, blasphemers and mockers of God be born into the lake of fire forever and ever, be tormented into the lake of fire. And while you are being tormented, while you are being burned alive, Satan is laughing at you. All demons in hell will throw a big party. You will beg God for eternity. You will cry for mercy. And you will wish that you just became a monkey, a caribou, or a horse, or a dog. You know why? Because these animals, they don't have soul. But you, I am telling you now, for what you are doing, you are not affecting me, you are not destroying me, you are just making me popular, Mr. Cool Atheist. Why? Thank you so much. You're so fool, lunatic, idiot. Damned, bound to be tormented in hell. I pity all of you. No way that you will make me quit, Pichana. No way that you will quit. You will make me stop in preaching the words of God. Why will I be affected from the comments of this lunatic, abnormal, insane, silly comments, Pichanel, Mospiano, Winam 666, Arthur Bach, Seneca Maka, Cool Atheist, Atheist at Large, Passion of the Atheist, Atheist 4007, Atheist at Large, Abdul Jacob 188, Reverse on the Moon, Dramatic, Citibank, all of you, you will see it suddenly in hell, and you will be tormented, all of you, for denying, for mocking, and blaspheming God.